Hey guys, today I will show you some ranging method. For this method we will kill some zogres. And the location is in Castle Wars. You just need to go to the south, right here. And that's all. The requirements is quest Zogre Flesh Eaters. And after you complete this quest or start this quest, you can kill these zogres. Zogres and skogres, I think, are very weak creatures. We are like 44 level. To hit them hard, you need Mithril Brutal and Comp Ogre Bow. So, location is right here. You just attack them. Also, you can safe spot them, but I suggest to just tank them, because if you tank them, they disease you, but they disease only some skilling points, sometimes some defense, but actually they don't hit much. So if you are in high level, you can just tank them. So I suggest you to tank them, and from one zogre you receive around 2k. The coffin cost 1.6k, 1.4k. And these bones costs around 500 or 600. So overall it's a guaranteed drop around 2k from each zogre. And in brutal you lose around, I think, 400 at max, sometimes 200, all depends on your luck how many brutal you lose. And overall it's a nice alternative method to train your range. As you can see, I'm diseased, but first they suck some other skills and they don't decrease your ranging. So just kill them. Also, if they decrease too many, just go to the clan wars. And in clan wars you can just reset from portal. It's very easy. Or you can buy balsam potion right here from a vendor. It costs some gold, like 200. But it's easier to just use ring of dueling and go to clan wars. Also, I will show you safe spot if you are weak, so you will be able to kill them without aggro. You need to go here, and around here you attack them. So you attack this zogre, when you go here and just range them. Also, if you are melee and want to kill them, you can safe spot them in same place. Just take some like dragon halberd, so you can kill him in two squares and safe spot him. But I suggest to just get 70 plus stats and kill them, tank all the stats, because usually this is decreasing some woodcutting or construction, some skilling skills, and not actually combat. So it's easier to just kill them and earn money. Per hour you can earn not much, around 500, but it's a pretty great method because there is nobody here. And also you can, after this, use your keys between kills and open this ogre coffin. And in coffin, actually you can receive some bones, some other items, I think, like this, Farg bones, and these bones cost more. Some cost 5k, some cost 25k. Just let's price check. This bone cost 4.4k. Just normal this bone cost zogre 600, and one coffin key cost 1.5k. So overall you are guaranteed 2k from each zogre. or Skogr, various different of them, skeletons are another name. Anyway, just kill them. If you are in late stats, it's pretty easy. If you are in low stats, just go here and safe spot them. That's all. It's some ranging experience, it's money making, but you need brutal arrows like Mithril Brutal, and you need comp Ogre Bow. Also, you can try like Adamant, but Mithril I think is cheapest in terms of damage, so I'm using them. That's all. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos. Bye.